Okay. Whoops. Right. Alright. Here we go. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna do this DHK Maximus. I just got it. It's pretty nice. I'm gonna put this camera on my head. And we're gonna give it a run. This is the first time I've been here to this place to run. I used to come down here when I was a kid. It's different now. They really made a park out of it. Ranger might come up and stop me. I'm at Panola Mountain Park. Hope the camera takes. I'm gonna move this power button here. It's in a bad place. Running on 4 cells. Hope this camera takes it. Might catch a bill in my hat. I never run here before. I don't always know what it's like down here. Best place to hit it. That's not ramp good though. It takes off too quick. Haven't jumped it yet, I haven't. Faster. Upside down. You jump good then. I'm not really experienced with jumping. I will be, I guess. Oh well. Man, this thing is pretty bad. Man, it's bad. Really like it. It's built like a tank. Man, they built this thing. I got it for like $310. I didn't break nothing. Things okay. I gotta learn how to jump. I hadn't geared it up yet. Stock batteries. never even checked the clock in 5 minutes, I guess. This ESC's not shutting off quick enough. I noticed they were running for 15, 20 minutes. You're not supposed to be able to do that. And the battery's down to 320 a cell. I've never seen a video about this where the camera does the size justice. It looks smaller on the video. This thing is big. It's big. I was real surprised. The fire. Realize how big it is. I'm getting bored with this already. I might go try another place. It looked like it might be closed on the other end. I'm gonna walk down there. I don't know if I can lock the car. It drifts real good. Stays down, got a lot of power. It's taking off quick, but the front end staying down. The weight of it, the balance and center of gravity is very good. It stays down. I like doing wheelies, but they just get in the way sometimes. A lot of times, man, they do wheelies so bad you can't hardly drive them. Charge the battery on that with that junk box. I can plug my charger in. I got a dual charger, 240 watt charger. But when I plug it in the wall, it uses its own power source and it heats up. It's kind of hot, kind of warm. What's that? Look at that antenna straw done come loose. I hate these clips. Those things all like an X-Max. These clips, my fingers are really messed up from these clips. Look, the clips hold the batteries in. The clips hold the radio down shut. Everything's clips. My fingers hurt from these things. Look at that. Look at that. Look at all that. Hope the camera's aimed right on it. You see all that metal, all these upgrades? Those clips didn't hurt anything. This is a badass truck, I really like it. I can't believe you can get it for $300. But the flash sale gear best is over. So that Banggood is about to get some in the country. And they're saying right around $300, about $10 shipping. So GearBest, they're back up to $370. I got a feeling they're gonna go up. All these reviews I noticed on drones and stuff like that. They get real good reviews, and the price starts going up. A lot of time, not every time. I done cracked this body again. Look at that. Well, I'm gonna get a body and just reinforce the crap out of it before I even drive it. I've done it a little bit because it's fixing it. I don't know if I got enough battery to get the other side of the lake. I'm gonna get the car and drive down as far as I can. Might be closed down there. I swear a road going across the lakes used to be paved. Trying to have it closed. I don't think I can get in there. try. Let's stay up here. It's wide. You can flip anything, but it don't flip over easy. Look, I bet you I can get it self right. But it's got another pinion in it. Get some higher C batteries. See if I can get it self right. Get enough wheel speed to do it. But I didn't come flying up here and just jump off there without looking first. That hill looks too big. Damn it. Hope his camera's taken. Yeah, it looks interesting down there. Look at him. That looks like a golf course. It's okay. Let's go down there. That ain't swampy. Well, it's not real smooth, like I thought. Grass ain't cut. Oh, this grass is too high. I don't want to. It'd be interesting if the grass was cut, though, wouldn't it? That grass is too high. If I can get it to come back without seeing it. Can't see. Didn't flip over. I didn't jump really. Oh, crap. We have a lot of grass to get out of here. You know what I'm gonna do to this thing? I've ordered a headlight that you put on your head. It's got a cob light in the middle and two T6 LEDs on the side. It looks like it'd fit right in between the grill and the body. I'm gonna have to cut the body a little bit, make room. They're real bright. I'm gonna put some LEDs along the side right here. Right here, like I did my Stampede, got good blue ground effects. And there are lasers that you can put on your car, your real car, on the back, help keep people from hitting you. Shine on the ground. They sell to say different things. Make these straight lines, or might say stop. The line going across, even skulls, all kind of stuff projected on the ground at the back of the car. I'm gonna put two on the front, I believe, with two lines together shooting out forward on the ground like a leveler. There might be just one in the back. Line going across like this instead of straight ahead. That'll look good when it kicking up dust into that laser beam. They're cheap, like 200 milliwatt red laser, if that's really true, if they're really 200 milliwatt. About $8 on eBay. This is a good bash. This is really bad. Look, come on. Top speed's not that high. This gear kind of low. I put a little bigger pinion in it. I'm trying to figure out what size. I don't want to overheat it. I don't want it to be faster though. I want to gear it up, but I saw somebody. Look where I cracked it in the grass and stuck it in. I'm going to get the goop out again. I saw somebody put a 15 pinion in a zombie and it overheated. I don't know what's up with that. Other people say it runs fine. I research these things before I buy anything. I watch YouTube, watch the reviews first. That's how I found it, good stuff like this, you know? Don't buy no junk. Whoa, come on, here. I'm gonna have to trigger it now a little bit. I ask questions to you guys. When y'all do videos on these things. Appreciate of JT. He asked some questions. Oh, look. It's like it's just flipping out of nowhere. Like it's an easy job. I just don't flip. I better order some parts. Get it jammed up in there. Look at that grass in there, man. I'm gonna dig that out with a tool. Dig that grass out with a tool. Don't find it. I won't know how long I ran it till I watched the video. Power. And I love the way it's quiet. You really hear them wheels, engine whistle a little bit. Come on. What was that, fourth or fifth time I flipped it, ain't it? Sixth time? Probably more than that. Feel good, I guess. I bet you I'm already down to that 7, up under 7, 3.7 for sale. Yeah, JT, I know you don't know who I am. I know you watched it probably. I hadn't put a lot on here. It's one of those monster trucks. This is the first monster truck in a long time. I appreciate your help, though, man. Man, don't look at it, man. Y'all help me find this thing. I didn't want to buy no junk. I found the best deal for the money. You know, from watching y'all. Look at how it done crack his body up, man. Well, I'm gonna reinforce this thing. I guess I'm gonna try to probably use a flex seal. And I'm gonna get some car trim. And be able to put exoskeleton on it. I'm gonna might do it to another one. I think I'm gonna put an E-Revo body on it if it'll fit. Repaint that thing right, reinforce it. Before I even, man, look at that. Oh. Man, that must have been about 20 damn cartwheels. I gotta get used to jumping again. I got a Stampede, brushless Stampede. I had that thing for a long time, and about was put on the shelf now, you know. But it's been a long time. Hey, I'll put three Millennium systems in that thing. Got two big tires on it. Really geared too high. Thought I'd put a little bitty pinion gears in it, shiny. So I could have a big tire. I think I'll park that one. Man, that's enough. This ESC does not shut it down. It's on, I think. Yeah, it's half power now. It's for shutting it down. I'm gonna plug it in, plug them in and see how low it's shutting them off. I pushed that button instead of the switch when I first got it. Yeah, that's why I pushed shut down. It's off. First time I run it all the way down, it shut off. I pushed that button when I was trying to turn it on instead of the switch. Might have changed something in the mode button. I gotta move that switch for sure. Man, that is a bad monster truck. That thing's something else. Love this monster truck. Oh, y'all be good. Keep up good work. See y'all next time.